fought the longest war in American history. They fought the longest war in American history. In 1965, Vietnam seemed like just another foreign war. But it wasn't. It was different in many ways, and so were those who did the fighting. In World War II, the average age of the combat soldier was 26. In Vietnam, he was 19. In Vietnam, he was 19. In Vietnam, he was 19. In Vietnam, he was 19.
The heaviest fighting of the past 2 weeks continued today, 25 miles northwest of Saigon.
I wasn't really sure what was going on.
After coming home, almost 800,000 men are still fighting the Vietnam War.